to know. Oh God, excuse me. I need to know what your profession was, what you grew up doing, what your hobby was. I need to know that stuff. Ogden, what is that place about? I need more background information. I'm gonna judge that. I'm looking at the map here. We're gonna have to go all the way around to get up the way I want to go. So we're gonna take this road. Yeah, what's in Ogden? What is it? Like a slaver town or like a trader town or a ghoul town? Like, what is it? Ogden sounds familiar. Super familiar. I feel like I know Ogden from somewhere. So. Wentzwith, I don't have the name list here. Nameless doesn't carry over to the stream. Although I might carry the name list over to the stream for Tale of Two Wastelands. But I might do a stream nameless for that. For instance, when we get companions for Tale of Two Wastelands, I'll use your guys' stream name, or like the chat's stream names, whatever. Joshua Graham is from. Oh, Joshua Graham. I don't know much about Joshua Graham either, though. I know he's the burned man. Wasn't he like a Legion lieutenant or something, and he did something wrong and they burned him, and I don't know. I can't link it to you right now, Winsmith. Just go to the YouTube real quick and check the description of the video. It's right there. I can't do it now. What is this? This looks cool. I don't know too much about Joshua. The problem is, I only did Honest Hearts once, and I didn't really like Honest Hearts. It wasn't the worst. Dead Bunny, in my opinion, was the worst, but it wasn't that high up on my like list. Metal containing shit. Need some guns. I need an M4A1 so I can MLG Pro all over the fucking wolves' faces, man. No, I need a rifle, please. I have the ammunition. Cumbered, really? Really, bro?
Really?
He was Caesar's right hand man, but fucked up the first. Oh yeah, okay. The more people talk about it, the more I remember. Because it's not like I haven't played it. It's just I don't remember it. Which is a big ol' issue. Some really good quality there. Did I just drop some desert gloves? Drop that underwear. I should be ripping this stuff up, but right now, like I said, this stuff doesn't just disappear, so we know where it is. We can come back. I just need to get some wheat back here, because I'm not doing so good on wheat. Yeah, septic, so it's taking it all up. I might need to store some somewhere here. I'll store some at the lookout. We're almost there. I just call him Grand Cracker. He's actually Caesar's first legate. Oh yeah, I probably pronounced that wrong. Legate? I don't know. Legate? Oh my god. I probably pronounced it wrong, though. Oh my god, Zelda. Yeah, the covered in oil and set ablaze tossed down the Grand Canyon. That part I do know. I remember that. Because, I mean, the Burning Man, he's like the most... That's the most interesting thing about him. See, the problem is... Legion stuff is my least favorite. I don't like the Legion. I think they're boring. Yeah. It's pronounced Legate. Is it really? Because that sounds really weird. I mean, I'm sure it is, but I don't like Legion. Okay. I don't like NCR that much. I don't like them. I do like the Enclave. I do like the Brotherhood of Steel. I love the Brotherhood of Steel. My favorite faction is Brotherhood of Steel. Not the fucking Lions Brotherhood of Steel. They're okay. You know, the goody two-shoes lions guys. They're fine, but I do like the kind of douchey Brotherhood of Steel from the older games and from New Vegas. I don't know. I just like the Brotherhood of Steel. They always interested me because they're like the military. Enclave is like... Oh, God! Oh my god, it's the government and the Brotherhood of Steel, they're the fucking army, and I like the army better. Holy shit, where's that lookout? Where the fuck is that lookout? Lookout. Lookout. Look out, I'm looking out for you, buddy. Look out. Where the fuck is it? I don't see it anywhere. This is some bullshit. Where is that fucking lookout? So many names are added, I know, right? Wait, can you see the names that are added? Does it actually show up? Somewhere? I didn't even know you could look at it. I guess I never said to private, it doesn't really matter, but... I don't know where the lookout is, and there's a wolf. I don't want to die. Where is that fucking lookout? This way. It's hard to fucking track it. It's right here. Right through here. Quickly, quickly, quickly. I think it got stuck in a rock somewhere. Whatever. Run. Oh god! 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 Go! 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 Oh god! 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 Don't break your leg! Don't fucking break your leg! Don't do it now, you piece of shit! Don't you fucking dare! I will slap you silly. I don't even say that. Oh god. Don't fucking kill me, please. Why can't I jump in this game? Why doesn't this game have jump? Oh god. This is not a good situation to be in. I'm gonna fall and break something. I gotta get past that wolf. That lookout might have a gun. Of course now I'm fucking stuck down here. Now I gotta go all the way around again. Damn it. Ah, I gotta go all the way back down. Oh god, don't fall. Please don't fall. Oh man. I'm eating fucking dog food. Leave me alone. Joshua Graham Cracker, like Courier who's a marshmallow, and you can guess what Ulysses is? Chocolate, oh my god. Alright, we're gonna do something daring. Daringer. Nah, no. I don't even know what. That even makes sense. What the fuck? We're gonna run past the wolf. Bam, 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 bam. And fucking die. We're done. It's over. I need to just stay away, but I need to get to that lookout. It might have a gun. And I can blow this fucking wolf away. It's up there. There it is! There it is! Run! Run! Am I streaming Fallout today? No. Go, Wensmith, if you're on your PC, scroll down. If you're on your mobile, switch or swipe left. I don't even know what you do on the mobile, but the schedule is down there, and it tells you which days are Fallout days and which days are games or days I can play whatever game I want. So, because I decided to put it up to a schedule. Oh, there's a diabetic mode in this game. You had to watch your sugar levels. That'd be kind of cool. Hardcore diabetic mode. Prepare to find your insulin. This place is the coolest place ever because this is a thing. Are you fucking joking? You bastard. Could have saved me. Ooh, a magnifying glass. What the fuck does that do? Can I use that? That doesn't even make any sense if I could. You can start fire. I guess that makes sense. There's a bullet here too? Dude, this game fucking hates me. It's just like teasing me. Here's a fucking bullet. Like, wow. Fuck you, game. I don't know what's worse, the fact that there's no gun here, or the fact that I actually made myself tear up by fake crying. That'd be boring for me because I'm diabetic in real life. Well, that sucks. That'd be like the most tedious shit ever. Monitoring your sugar levels IRL and in-game. That would be fucking horrible. Yeah, maybe they shouldn't put that in the game. Damn. Let's eat the pineapples or the peaches. I don't like pineapples. I don't like peaches either, but you know. More chocolate for me. I'm so sorry. Yeah, we gotta unlock the last map. Wait, we're not gonna die. We're not dead. We're not dead yet. You listen to me here. We're gonna go, and we're gonna run. We're gonna run away, and we're gonna get to that barn, and we're gonna get a gun, and then we're gonna cry in the fucking corner and shoot anything that moves, and waste all of our ammo shooting at snowflakes, because I'm very paranoid. You listen to me. I will not rest until that's done. That's a lie. But I promise, you know, whatever. I don't promise anything. It's a lie. Whatever. We're gonna try, though. I think the wolf just was like, yeah, fuck this guy. He's gonna climb, you know. I don't do climbing. I'm too lazy. I'd rather just go kill a deer. Yeah, fuck this guy. I'm pretty sure. Used diabetes as I was the third youngest child to be diagnosed with diabetes in British Columbia. 18 months? Holy shit. I know someone who's diagnosed. I know a girl who's diagnosed at 10 years. So she was 10 years old when she was diagnosed. 10 or 11. She's like a family friend. That's cool in a bad way. Oh, man. At least you're like, I mean, I guess, you know, from like someone who doesn't have diabetes standpoint, that would suck. Like, that sounds horrible. But I mean, not saying it's not bad. I'm guessing you're used to it by now then, which is good. At least it doesn't like, at least you built your life around it so you don't have to worry so much, you know. It's not like this thing you have to constantly worry because you're probably used to it by now. And I guess this is it. There better not be a fucking wolf in here, because I'm gonna be mad at you, Megalodon. If there's a fucking wolf in here, I'm not gonna be your friend anymore. Okay? I'm not even kidding. So, there better not be a wolf in here. What's up, Beecho? Welcome to the stream. Don't you know who I am? No, I don't. Okay, you know what? No, we're just gonna go straight, and we'll eat something that weighs a decent amount. Suddenly hear a gunshot, and then some impacts the snow in front of you. Look up, a wolf is aiming a gun at you. Oh, shit! Beecho is famous diabetes. Holy shit. Damn, Beecho. No, don't extinguish it, you asshole. I'm not gonna take anything. I don't have the storage space. I'll loot, but I won't, like, I'll probably drop some stuff. Unless I go to sleep. I did take the bedroll with me, right? Yeah. You know what? I even fucking said I'm gonna regret not taking this bedroll, and what did I fucking do? I left the fucking bedroll, you... Oh, you fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. Shit. How do I refuel this thing? You're such a piece of shit, Jono. Fucking knew it. Lots of loot in here. Oh, there's a bedroll. Is there a bed in here? I don't like this place already, Megalodon. This scares me. I don't want to die. Look at all this stuff. I don't want to loot any of this because I don't have the space. Is there somewhere I could sleep? Well, it's not going to disappear. That's not how this game works. So I'm just going to leave it. I'll be back to loot, I promise. A piece of shirt. Oh, that's rude. That's fucking rude, Zalos. Piece of shirt? That's fucking rude. How about you take your rudest and just leave? Piece of shirt. Dude, what the fuck? Seriously? I don't accept that kind of fucking vulgarity in this chat room. This chat room? What is this, fucking AOL Messenger? I don't accept that kind of vulgarity in this stream. You understand me, Zalos? You better watch your mouth with your fucking piece of shirt nonsense. Asshole. Insensitive prick. Seriously. What the fuck? Rifle round. Yep, game, just keep fucking teasing me. Just be a piece of shit. Go ahead. This is very... Or, sorry, piece of shirt, I guess, if we're going by Zalos' words now. I don't know where... this is probably something I can't go through. I need to find a place to sleep. Is there somewhere to sleep in here, Megalodon, by any chance? I really could use a place to sleep. There's a house downhill after the exit in here? Okay, well, we'll sleep there, then. If we ever find the exit, like, holy shit. Well, this actually might be it. Yeah. Oh my god, there's so much... this is really cool. I want to be back here for sure. There's just so much. I'm going to take that off because I don't want to waste it. I'm going to sprint and kill myself because I'm encumbered. Sprain all my ankles and shit. Shouldn't be sprinting. Stop. I can't see anything. There's light! What is that from? I feel like it's from Zelda. But I don't like Zelda. Don't kill me, please. Oh my god. Every time I say I don't like Zelda, people want to shoot me. I'm sorry. I don't find it interesting. I'm sorry. This is Pleasant Valley, I'm guessing. Abandoned mine. Wait. Is this, like, the fucking place you're just at? Did I just go in a circle? Oh, no, this is it. There's a bridge. There's a bridge. We're good. We're good. I'm just being a... I'm jumping to conclusions. Never played a Zelda game? Yeah. That match does, like, nothing? Really? I didn't notice. I thought it did. I thought it lit the entire place up. No, yeah, matches aren't that great, are they? I played Wind Waker, and Wind Waker, I mean, if I actually played a Zelda game, I just never, like, same, I guess. Wind Waker's the only one I've played. Although that Dynasty Warriors, I can't speak. Dynasty Warriors mashup for the Wii U looks pretty cool. Never finished one? I want to at least try one sometime. I don't know. I was going to get either Majora's Mask or what, I don't know what the other one is for 3DS. Wait, to the left? To the left? Oh, no. Shit, I went the wrong way. Whatever, we'll get there. Don't worry, we'll be fine. We're gonna fucking die. We'll be fine. We're fucked. I'm looking at the map right now, by the way. Where is the mine? Map is so fucking small, are you kidding me? Full-size image. Yes, please. Can I zoom in on this full-size image? Yes, I can. Bunker. Oh god. Fuck. I gotta mute my mic. Ow. Ow. Long cur. I'm looking for the abandoned mine. Ocarina of Time, yeah. Very puzzle-ish. I don't know. Maybe I'll try it. To Coastal Highway. This map sucks fucking dick. It doesn't tell me anything. You're going down in the right direction? Wait, what? I thought you said to the left. This is to the right. Or I guess if you're looking at the mines, to the left. I don't know. I'm confused. So the house is over here somewhere? I was doing it right, or am I doing it wrong? Please don't hurt yourself. Oh. Where are we going? We're going to a house to sleep in the middle of the day. You know what, Zelda? No. Wait, is this the right way? I'm probably going the wrong way. I don't know where I'm going. I misinterpreted Megalodon's directions and now we're fucking lost. We're fucking lost. God, what's my weight looking like? Oh my god, 48? We gotta hurry up. Like, this is getting bad. I'm gonna have to drop shit. Like, break my fucking ankles. Oh, yeah, at this point, I'm completely lost. Just look for any building at this point. We'll find the building you're talking about when we're not overweight. Unless I find it by accident, I'm completely lost. Problem is, the map that I have sucks. Well, no, yeah, but at first he said left. Like, look what he said, like, Megalodon said left first, and then I was heading right, so then I was like, oh, I'll go right, and then he's like, right in the right direction. I'm like, wait, what? I'm like, but you said left. I'm like, what? There's a building over there, we'll go to it. Amy's so bad to see how that loot left behind. Don't worry, we'll be back, don't worry. I feel you, okay? I feel the pain. Because that fucking loot, I love loot. That, it burns. It really does. But we'll be back. We'll be back.
Never. We're never going. Oh, that loot's gone. The wolf took it.
No, we'll be back.
No. Never.
What is your fucking weight, you fucking asshole? Left is the right direction. So I went the wrong direction because I went right. But there's a building. We're good. So go all the way the fuck around till I die, then we'll be good. Can you, like, break your ankles when you're over-encumbered? Like, is that gonna happen? Am I gonna break my ankles? Oh, God. Not if I go that fast, I'm gonna break my ankles. The gun-wielding wolf. We gotta give him a name. Guys, think of a good name for the gun-wielding wolf that steals loot. We gotta think of a great name for him. Because, I mean, come on. How would you feel if you were wielding a gun and you didn't have a name? You'd feel like a piece of shit. Okay? We don't want to make him feel like a piece of shit, because then he'll come find me, he'll shoot me, and he'll take my loot. So. Exhausted. Hey, exhausted. You get the fuck out. Oh, my condition's going down. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm killing myself from sprinting. Oh, God. I'm almost there. We're almost there. Come on, legs. Keep going. We're almost there. Come on. Push. Push. What am I, having a fucking baby here? What am I talking about? I don't even know. Words are just coming out at this point. Just like that baby. What? Jerome, Monty, Daquan. Oh my God. I like Monty. I like Monty, but like instead of with an E at the end, a Y. Frank the gun-wielding wolf. Wait, we should have, like, an alliteration. It should be, like, WGWW, you know? Like, his name should start with a W. And no, it's not gonna be Wolfie, whoever suggests that. Willie the gun-wielding wolf. There you go. That works.
Ugh. So fucking tired. Ugh.
There's a waterfall over there. Rural crossroads. That's the most generic fucking thing ever. Yay! This place looks kinda cool. Oh, there's a dead person here. There's no bed? Are you fucking joking? Dude, this game can fucking seriously... I can't even loot this now, because there's no bed. Oh, man. I need a command for it. Is Queen still here? Queen, you can make a command. Shit. Ugh. Place should have a bed, hopefully. So is the gun shack, or what, the place that might have a gun up that way? Because that's where the abandoned mine is. They're talking about making a command for Willy, the gun-wielding wolf. I don't know if you remember how to make a command, because I don't. Well, I do know how to make a command, but, you know. I'm lazy. I could do it after the stream, though. Is there a gun in here? Doubt it. I'll loot this place when we're done sleeping. Let's get to sleep. We'll loot this place during the night. You know, in pitch fucking black. Boy. Thought that was blood. It looks like a scarf.
I'm so tired. Just sleep.
No, not 10 hours. How about 5?
No idea.
How are we doing? Oh my God. Horrible. Alright. At least we can still see. So let's get to looting. So this top drawer is going to be the drawer to store. Ah, Ryman. Look at that. Even though there's not that much space in it, so take that back. drink it. There we go. Drank almost not all of it, actually. Tinder plug. So, the dead body had a tinder plug on him. We all know what that was in. He thought tinder plug meant butt plug. Oh my god. What the fuck? A twofer bed. Yeah, I know. Seriously? Awesome. You should be able to sleep in cars. It would be so cold to sleep in the car, though. Like, I don't imagine that being very insulated. Like, you'd freeze, dude. I got more underwear. There's no fireplace in here, is there? What's up, Yugoslav? Sweet that butt plug reference. How's that a reference? It's just direct fucking butt plug. Reference. You can sleep? Really, you can? Oh, well, shit. Like, I don't see that being good. I'm guessing it probably sucks to sleep in a car. Oh, wait, you can use your bedroll, can't you? In a car? I don't even know. Or maybe you can just sleep in the seat. I don't know. Oh my god, this food is fucking ridiculous. Oh yeah!
I could use this.
Who fucking leaves this, though? Interlin, yeah, the devs, look at that. Who leaves that? Like, what? I don't understand why the fucking... Why were they in such a rush to leave that they left their coffee in the microwave? Like, it's not like a nuclear attack was happening, it was just snow. What the fuck? Maybe there's a blizzard coming or something, I don't know. Yeah, if you have a bedroll, yeah. The dead guy left it? But why? Why would you leave it? Doesn't make any sense. I have a bunch of hunger here. Let's eat. Let's eat some pork and beans. I didn't mean to use the knife, but you know, whatever. Too late at this point. Get some of that toilet water. That's why you need a tinder plug for a butt plug to keep body heat in. Oh my god. That sounds fucking viable. At least in someone's crazy fucking mind. It gets cold, man. Alright, Wensmith, have a fun shower. Wow, that sounded weird. Okay. Shower, man. Oh, man. We should loot that other house that's next door. I'll probably store everything in this house for now, and then, like... we'll head towards, the barn, wherever that is. I'm looking at the map right now. Lonely Homestead. Is that the barn? Lonely Homestead? You haven't... Oh, wait! I know where we are. Rural Crossroads. Oh, that's where we are. I see. See? Oh. Pensive Pond. Signal Hill. Hunter's Blind. I don't know what... Is it called Homely, or... Oh! Plant Pleasant Valley Farmstead. Gotcha. Gotcha. I found it. Get this antiseptic off us. This shit off us, too. You know, get that off us. That's much better. Look at these underwear. They're so much, well, better condition. Let's see. Better. Hear that. Keep all that stuff on. God, there's so much stuff. I need all this stuff, damn it. I don't need all these flares, though. I'll take one. I think they might scare away animals. I can't remember. Wow, that fucking weighs a lot. Fire log. Just drop that shit on the floor. The four? I say four. Horrible now. Horrible? God, words! Stop! Farmhouse? Okay, yeah, so that's it. Well, farmstead, I'm guessing that's it. It's close enough. No, whatever. So where are we relative to it? We are here, so I have to take this road. It's a straight shot, actually. In fact, I could probably make there real soon. We can make it there real quick here. Don't need the matches? Yeah, but I like the matches. Look at it. Look how light. It's so much light. I mean, not really, but you know. We'll put the cardboard ones away. Cardboard? Cardboard ones away. And, my God, we do have a lot of matches, don't we? I'll keep... Why did these not combine? Whatever. I'll keep 12 on us. What the fuck's going on? Less than 1 hour. We shouldn't go out now. What is going on? I don't even know what's going on. What? I don't... What?
So fucking dehydrated as I drink my toilet water. Toilet water. Fucking delicious. Yeah.
Granola. Fucking hates. I mean, the eating sounds aren't that bad, but they're pretty bad. Oh, God, I'm so lost, so dark. Out this way. All right, to the farmstead. What time is it? It's 12:40. Holy shit, it's late. Wow, it really got late fast. Too windy to light a match. I tried to click M for map, but I just remembered that this is not the game of the map. Is that a bullet? Where the fuck gets a bullet in the mail bag? Chat, you cray. Yeah, that's how I am. Like, chat is cray cray. Need those. That. Back seat. I don't really need those. I took them anyway. My eye is just so. Anything? Anything? No. Alright, let's go. This way. Cross the bridge. Southwest. Homestead is this way. We're gonna get there, we're gonna start unpacking, then we're gonna go back and we're gonna grab stuff and it's gonna be great. I gotta check these places too, you never know. There might be a gun. Oh, it's a store, really. Oh, I thought maybe they'd have, like, a gun for self-defense. Well, I'm not gonna take anything now because I want to weigh myself. Yeah, well, yeah, I will. Fuck it. I can just drop it off once we get there. No guns? Come on, what are you doing? Let's not do this. Yeah, let's not go there. Yeah, now Ollie, back to the one. It is fucking cool. It's fucking cool. I remember that. I remember Ollie. And a bar. I don't know why, but for some reason, all I can think of is get in the zone, auto zone. I don't know why, it just randomly came to my head. Get in the zone, auto zone. Why was there beef? You know what? Yeah, I'm not even gonna question it. Whatever. Fuck it. Beef jerky cash register. Obviously, they paid with it. It's very obvious. If you can't tell that, then I'm sorry. You gotta get checked. Know what you're talking about. Outdoors. We got here. Guns. Guns. Looking for guns. Shooty, shooty sticks. Shooty,
hope
shooty
no one
sticks.
Needs this anymore.
You know what, dude? Who the fuck cares if someone needs it, dude? You need it more than they do. Stop it. Okay? Be selfish once in your life. Come on. Come on. Anyway, I'm sorry, I have Smash. Whence with wishes? Whence with wishes? I hope you guys aren't actually believing what Whence with saying. I mean, I know Zelda's not being serious. I don't know, Zalos. I don't know. You are pretty gullible, Zalos. So, you know. I mean, you're very gullible, Zalos. You know how you are. Thinking you're actually going to be good at Project Reality? Okay. That's funny. That's funny. Ow. No, Wenzel, you're totally serious, man. Cereal. We're almost there. I think... I shouldn't go away from the road, but it's shorter, right? And we just cut. Yeah, we'll cut. Whoa! I said we'll both be terrible. Whoa. I'm gonna be good. I've played it before, man. I'm on MLG Pro when it comes to Project Reality. You better watch yourself, dude. I can quick scope. With tanks, man. One stream, we should all just play Smash if you can stream it. I can't stream it. We're heading to the farmstead. Yeah, but I don't have a capture card to stream it, unfortunately. Because capture cards, yeah, they're not cheap, unfortunately. I wanted to stream, like, Monster Hunter, too. Like, the 3DS, you know, Monster Hunter. But that's fucking expensive to get one of those capture cards. Dude, I am MLG, man. Just because you see me play games doesn't mean you can make judgments on me. Don't mention MLP to fucking Zalos. Contemplation Bridge. I can't tell if this is like a... Okay, I'm not even going to go with that. I'm not even going to go with that line of thought. So this is the farm. Just like a weird name, Contemplation Bridge. It just sounds... I guess you sit up there and you like you contemplate. You sit, you have your legs over the side, you know, you put your chin on your fist, you're just like, McDonald's or Burger King? And then when you're sitting there for 3 years contemplating, you have an epiphany. Arby's. There you go. Suicide bridge? Jeez! Oh my god! No. We're not doing... Whoa, man. Oh my god. You would be the first one to think of that. Zalos, what are you doing, man?
Thank goodness.
What?
Made it through another night.
What do you mean another... What? Dude, shut your mouth. You don't know what you're doing. You don't even know, man. You don't even know. Oh my god, the tractor. Can I go in here? Anyone here? Yes. Is there a gun in here? Hopefully, maybe. Probably not. Doubt it. Did I just drop my... my peanut butter! No! Give me my peanut butter. Looking for a rifle, please. Please give me a rifle. So, Megalodon, is this it? I mean, this is the barn. But is there like a house to go with it that I want? Or is this just it, the barn itself? God, look at all this stuff. Never gonna find a rifle. I guess I'll have to start making a bow. I can do that. water bottle. And opener. Let me check the map. So we're at the Pleasant Valley Homestead? Wait a minute. This is the barn. Heartbreak Ridge. Well, hold a fucking on. Wait, where the fuck am I? There's more than one fucking homestead here. We're at Pleasant Valley Outbuildings. We're not even there yet. Dude, we're not even fucking close. Oh my god, this isn't it. Oh my god, this isn't even fucking it. Dude, this is so fucking far away. No, are you guys talking about My Little Pony? No. We don't need none of that. Fucking Zalos, this is My Little Pony. No. Alright, we'll be back to loot this place too, I guess. We have a lot of stuff to loot, tell you what. This isn't it though. Back out we go. Alright, Beecho, have a nice night. Thanks for dropping by, man. Alright, so Contemplation Bridge, I think, is that way. Well, you want to head this way, right? I don't fucking know. I don't even know where I am. I'm fucking lost. I guess extinguish this. I'm fucking lost. I don't know where I am. And that's a hay bale. You think the makers of Stacy's Grape Soda Mom's got it going on? Yes. Indeed. I like that song. Oh my god. Oh boy. I don't know where I'm going. I think I know where I'm going, actually. Let's emphasize the word think. I'm not sure in the slightest. A Wendigo? No. I'm good. We have enough Wendigo fun and dust. We don't need any more of that. No, we don't need that. We're good. We're good with that. Thanks. Thanks for the suggestion, but no. How about no? I can't see a fucking thing right now, and we're getting really cold. I don't know where I'm going. I'm looking for a river, and it looks like I just found that river. So, one of these sides, I think it's this side, has a bridge. I gotta find the bridge. Do I need to find the bridge? I might be able to just go straight and find where I'm going. Fucking lost. It's this way. Oh, we can see again. Yay! Wow, we can see really good again. Yay! Something over there. Nope, definitely not over this way. I think it's over this way. There's a bridge over there. I gotta find out what bridge that is. Let's see where we are. Wendigo. There's a few different ways. Wendigo. I think it's Wendigo because I pronounce that from Supernatural. Dude, we don't need no Slender shit, dude. That stuff's now. Slender's so dumb. We don't need that. No, not in this game. This game's way too serious for something like Slender. Slender's just stupid. Slender's overused and boring. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, this is supposed to be a relaxed stream because I didn't think I was going to have much to talk about, but I'm actually losing my voice from talking so much. What the fuck? Yeah, this game wouldn't have a jump scare Easter egg. You would have other Easter eggs, but not something like that. It's just, that's not how they are with this. I need to figure out what this is. Is this Contemplation fucking Bridge? Wait, what? There's a second bridge. What? What? What bridge is this? This is Contemplation. No. Yes? I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Wait, am I down? Am I at Three Strikes Homestead? I can't even go to the next. Oh, there we go. I discovered Pleasant Valley Outbuildings. That's where I was. That's where I thought I was. Pleasant Valley Outbuildings. Oh, I know where I am. I got it. I see. Alright. Oh my god, it's hard to see the roads. This is a road, by the way. So, that road. There's a road right in the distance there. That's the road we need to go to. Yeah, it's gonna... Oh, wait, I didn't know it showed the name again. It's gonna wind down relatively soon. Yep. Take that. Oh, fuck, I knew that was gonna happen. Damn it! It sucks. Yep. So, I guess I'll start explaining now what's going to happen with this game, with Fallout, and all that. So, tomorrow, I'm not going to stream right this second, but tomorrow I'm not streaming, because it's Thursday. I'll stream on Thursdays, unless I want to, which I probably won't, because I got to do stuff. Friday, most likely won't be streaming. Saturday is Fallout Day, so Saturday we are starting a Tale of Two Wastelands Let's Play. Sunday we'll be continuing that. Monday we'll be continuing that. Tuesday is any game day, so we might be back to this, because I'm actually having a lot of fun with this, and I'd like to continue the playthrough, for sure. So we'll be back to this probably then. I just want to play it before then, but yeah, most likely next Tuesday, or yeah, Tuesday, and then Wednesday we'll play this again if I'm having a lot of fun with it. Watching one of your Call of Pripyat SGM 2.2 videos and told me you happen to be streaming. Well, I'm glad. Oh, damn. There you go. Look at that. Twitch and YouTube working together. Look at that. Welcome to the stream, by the way, Abysmal Maniac. Alright. So this leads to... Okay, Heartbreak Bridge. That's... We're going to end the stream once I get to the farmstead. That's Heartbreak Bridge. Heartbreak Bridge. So we got to get to the Heartbreak Bridge and then take a right. Yes, there's a right and then there's another farmstead. And that will be the place we're going to hide out, I think. I don't know. Probably. There's also a few bunkers you can find all over the place. I really want to stay at a bunker, but, like, I don't know if that's, like, the best thing to do. I don't know. They look cool. Come on, a military bunker? That's so cool. Or at least, like, a civilian bomb shelter. Thank you so much for the follow, Abysmal... I can't speak. Abysmal Maniac, I really appreciate it. I can't speak. Man, I am tired. This is what happens when I stream. I get tired, because I'm a bitch. Will you ever stream any PR while I play? Yeah, probably. Most likely. I'll have to find time to play with you, though. Like, because, I mean, with the streaming and all that, we'll find time. If we ever play on a time I'm not streaming, I'll probably just throw up the stream anyway. Because why not, you know? Extra stream. Why not, you know? My internet can handle it, so I might as well. So I'll probably stream while we're playing it. That way everyone can hear your voice and make fun of you. Or just see you and make fun of you. Just see how bad you are at the game and make fun of you. How they gonna do it, buddy? Alright, Abysmal. Well, I really appreciate the follow, man. Thanks for dropping by. Do sprint. Alright, so we're almost there. It's right up here on the right, and then that's probably gonna be it for today. Everyone can laugh as we die. Yeah, pretty much. I'll try and get some of my other friends in it, because My one friend's, Rencumbered, is pretty into that kind of tactical shooter stuff, so I might get him into it. And that looks like the farm that I'm looking for. It's actually a farmhouse, so. But yeah, I mean, maybe I can get my other friend into it. I mean, he played Project Reality with me before a bunch, but not the free-to-play. I'll have to tell him to download it. His internet connection's super slow, so it takes him forever to download shit. Like, multiplayer games he's fine with, but downloading? Oh my god, terrible. We're almost there. My condition's going down, but we're almost there. Yeah! I do not play Cast Crashers on the PC, although I do have it, and I wouldn't be opposed to playing it. I have beaten the game like 6 times multiplayer on Xbox, like a while ago. Back when I used to play Xbox. I used to play that shit all the time with my friend. Getting all the costumes and shit. Holy fuck, this place is awesome. This place is really cool. Fireplace? Oh, yeah. Nice rocking chair. This place is awesome. I don't know, I still might want to go to the bunker eventually, but this is probably going to be the house for a while. Let's just see if we can't find a gun in here first before I end everything. If I were a gun, where would I be? Probably in the bedroom. Well, yeah, well, obviously I wouldn't use PC controls with it. I'd use console. I'd use a controller. I got it in a Humble Bundle a while ago. I'd never launched it on PC before, honestly. Was there no gun in here? This looks like a kid's room, so I don't think there'd be a gun in there. In fact, most of these look like kid's rooms. What the fuck? Now this is the kid's room, because that... Oh, that's just a weird-looking picture. There's no gun! No! I play stuff. Play games. I play games. Yeah, I wouldn't be opposed to having like multiplayer games with viewers. The issue is you gotta find a good game that's easy to get them all in, you know? Like a nice game where we can have a relatively private server, or maybe a public server where we all group up and fuck people up. That wouldn't be bad. Yeah, worry about stream snipers and all that shit too, though. I mean, honestly, it doesn't really matter if we get stream sniping. It's not just like, I mean, I'd like to do it someday. Probably in the near future. It's not like it's the hardest thing in the world. I'm just, you know, lazy. There's no gun. We don't got no gun. Well, I'm sure the bunkers have possibilities to spawn the gun. And there are the other places that have possibilities to spawn the gun. Plus, we can make a bow. We'll probably have to make a bow at this rate. Is there a workbench in here, though? I don't think so. That is one thing that this place doesn't have. Fuck, I don't have any... Well, I do have gas. I don't feel like refueling right now, though. There's no workbench. Interesting. Unless I missed it? I don't think there is one, though. Maybe there's one outside. Be a possibility. If I had most games that people play Mass Online, I would totally join. I only have Cast Crashers and Minecraft. Well, Minecraft's not bad. PR, some sort of free MMO. Yeah, Zelda, I mean, shit. PR is free, though. A free MMO, though. I don't know a free MMO that'd be good. ArcheAge is fun. That's free to play. But apparently the free to play model isn't good. I was a premium member for a while, but I don't know how good the free-to-play is. I never played free-to-play. Only played premium. No guns. Oh. Yeah, stove, though. It's kind of cool. Yeah, it's a nice place. We'll stay here for a bit. We'll have to loot everything next time, and then we'll have to store everything. Then we'll have to go back. We'll have to get everything, go to the mines, get everything, and it's going to be a loot fest and a run from Wolf Fest, and, you know, it'll be fun. So, with that, I'm going to eat and drink. So, we'll do this. We'll drink this, and I'll eat some dog food. But with that, as we eat this, I think... Damn, there you go, Zelda, just as we were ending. Have a nice night, Zelda. Thanks for dropping by. But I think... No, we're not playing Unity. Oh my god, get away, Zelda. I think I'm gonna end tonight's stream here, though. So I will be streaming Saturday with Fallout Tale of Two Wastelands, which is Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas combined. I'll be playing that Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, and then we'll probably be playing this again next Tuesday and Wednesday, and that will probably be the schedule. Because, you know, the schedule is below. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed today's stream and today's survival, and I hope to see you all next time. That'll be it for now. as always, good night and goodbye.